We are beginning tonight with the Dungeness Crab. They're here. Two boats came in this morning, bringing one of the first batches of Pacific Dungeness into the Monterey Bay. The shipment of thousands of crabs comes after the big oil spill up in the San Francisco Bay that has kept many fishermen on their boats. Action News reporter Stephanie Truong is live in our Monterey newsroom with more.
Well, Dan, it was nonstop excitement at the wharf today. Two boats packed with hundreds of thousands of pounds of live Pacific Dungeness crabs unloaded the first big batch to come into our area this season. And it couldn't have come at a better time. They came pouring in from almost 30 miles out of the San Francisco Bay. Two Oregon boats brought in more than 120,000 pounds of fresh Pacific Dungeness crabs early Tuesday morning, kicking up excitement at Royal Seafood Wholesale Market on Fisherman's Wharf.
Oh, it's ecstatic over here. Everybody's happy. This is good for the holidays. It's really good.
The holiday season is the prime time to sell live Dungeness throughout the Central Coast. And with Thanksgiving just days away, brothers Mike and Phil Boe made sure they were among the first batch of customers to reserve their share of crabs.
Gotta have them this time of year. We were worried about the spill, but apparently that's all gone and we'll get by. Yeah, it's not the holiday season without cooked crab.
This fishery was crabless less than 24 hours ago. Many local fishermen say the Bay oil spill is what's keeping them out of the water. Testing for the crabs in local waters hasn't been completed, so it's eat at your own risk. And that's landed buyers into hot water, not having anything to sell during the most vital part of the season, the beginning. But they hope customers will dive back into buying the crabs.
Well, we could see them in the water and everything. You've been here. Have you seen any oil?
Yeah, exactly.
They're delicious. Come on. Exactly. Somebody's making an issue out of nothing.
Central Coast waters don't have a large supply of these Dungeness crabs. A high demand and low supply means a pinch on your pockets this season.
Because they're the only ones and they want to get top price. It affects us, the consumer, everybody. Right now, they're probably going to be paying around $6.99 a pound. But we're hoping when everything opens up, the price will drop.
10:30 tomorrow?
Yeah, we open 9 o'clock.
I'll be here 10:30.
A little more cash out of the wallet isn't going to stop the Bowie brothers from their beloved crab.
You got to have it, doesn't matter.
What is that? You have a saying about that.
Quality is remembered long after price has been forgotten.
He taught me how to talk.
Now, Fish and Game was out here a couple hours after the Oregon boats came in, but it was just a routine inspection. They spent about an hour checking fishing and driver's licenses. The actual testing on the crabs is being done by the state right now. Results should be in by the middle of next week.
All right, thank you, Stephanie. The state will take sea life samples from the 3-mile zone around San Francisco Bay that is off limits right now, and the governor is expecting results from that on December the 1st.